There are three types of radiations. This can be distinguished by their behavior in the electrostatic field, as shown in the diagram above. Which can be separated and distinguished by their behavior in an electrostatic field.